Here we go. Live in Phoenix, Arizona.
We are. Hybrid was here last week, but...
Was it?
It was, yeah.
I don't remember. At Devon. I don't know if that's accurate, but it might be. That is a good call.
It is, actually. I was thinking...
That does look a lot like Devon Dudley. This is a match from Group A.
Is of the
in
tournament.
The King of the Ring tournament. Devon getting his first chance at singles action after his brother was testified into another another world. He has one interesting entrance, not really. I think Devon will look over as a single star.
He, of course, he's great. He used to enter for the crowd.
Did he? Sort of, maybe.
Yeah,
I don't think he
ever
did in real life.
Oh, not in real life. He like hopped over the barrier.
Let's see who his opponent is in this important group match. This entrance could be interesting.
It could be.
Because it's another car, and I'm quite worried about it because his face doesn't look right. Somebody took a side on
for
him.
Wow.
Oh my.
What?
Here he comes. Ethan Carter the Third. It does look like he's having like a photograph of himself superglued onto his face. But he has the Big Show with him, and there's logic to why he has. There's logic to why he has the Big Show.
Literally following his footsteps.
There's a reason for this. It is because Gunnar is on a leave of absence after some unfortunate incidents in the draft matches, and Big Show was left with nobody to buy him sausage rolls.
Oh, yeah.
So EC3 stepped up and hired him as a bodyguard.
Makes sense. I mean, EC3, of course, is...
Trouble.
Is very troublesome.
That is the best t-shirt I have seen. Oh, Devon. He's unhappy. Oh, my.
It's not a great call, to be honest.
Devon's other than the face, it's fine. Devon just got flattened. We see EC3 absolutely destroy Devon. Oh my god, everything in this bloody game goes for a submission. The AI are impossible to just tap out as well. Oh.
Great work, Devon.
EC3 is going to go unpinned, undefeated, unbroken, unsubmitted in this season. Just as he is in real life. He's the only unbeaten former world champion in history. Because former implies it had to have been beaten.
Yes.
Ah, the counters. Devon has less counters than EC3, which is to be expected because EC3 is a wrestling god.
Of course.
Other than his face, it does actually look quite EC3 like.
The fans love Devon.
These lights are inconvenient. These tables are horrendous.
Oh, JBL's pouncing there. I'm afraid you can't do that.
Nah.
What on earth is going on with these ropes?
My bodyguard here. Kill him. EC3 does not lose. EC. trouble. He's getting the Reese's card for some reason.
He's probably the Miz, to be honest.
He's not the Miz. Yeah, I'm not going over there. I'm getting what's up. From a standing position, it could be a majestic move. Oh, wrecked. Come on, Ethan.
That is a nice dodge.
Float over neckbreaker.
Seth Rollins.
Yeah, it was fairly Seth Rollins-esque. You've been throwing that head at the ground for so long, it's probably not even taking damage.
I did not expect to be ungrogged.
I did not expect you to be ungrogged at all.
What on earth is this?
It seems to be running. No, it's a Shining Wizard, it's a Miz's finisher. From 2008. I've already got a finisher.
I don't believe that's true.
You have your head under my foot there. See what it is? It is the Scott Crossing finale.
Oh my god.
The 1%er. Straight off the bat. Devon is still in his like old ways. Oh, he kicked out of the 1%er. It's unbelievable.
Look how strong Devon looks.
Look at EC3's frozen face.
In position.
In fact, don't look at EC3's face.
It was all right for a second, and we can only see. He also looks sort of like.
He really jumped out the ring.
Our version of Two-Face, he's got.
He does have a bit of the Two-Face again. Can Andrew forget how to do this? You're smarter than the AI, that's how I trick the AI, I just go back and forth. Oh,
that was nice, nice combo.
I didn't know Devon had ring escape.
That was not, I didn't, well actually might have done it back, but it looked like I just rolled, oh my god, my depth perception.
Oh, what? I missed the kick and then he went for a back body drop automatically. This may be a submission because I didn't have a direction pressed and everything seems to be a submission in this game.
Uh-huh.
It's an armbar.
It's Ronda Rousey.
No, EC3's going to win this match.
oh my. Devon has got that submission defense.
Until that his arms aren't damaged.
Put those guns. Never damaged.
Let's get this. To pummel that head. Devon does have some guns to be fair. I've got another finisher.
You've been pummeling him. I know.
Devon is getting destroyed.
He is the Miz.
Oh, we're getting the triple replay. This isn't good for Devon.
This isn't good for Devon, but EC3 might just become, might be better than we anticipated.
I did say he would be the top of his group.
Might be right. Oh my god.
We're going to have to see the EC3 versus Roman Reigns, which is going to be a challenge for his undefeated streak. It's going to be the top heel in the business against the person the WWE desperately wants to be the top face in the business. Look at the Big Show, he's well excited. EC3 is coming for that title. This tournament is not over until EC3 is the World Heavyweight Champion.
There's 32 competitors in this tournament.
Yeah.
I wouldn't even give EC3 like a chance.
EC3 is unbeatable. He's going to beat John Cena in the final, that's what's going to happen. Trouble, 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 trouble. There you go. EC3 gets 3 points.
That is a weird coincidence.
It is. Incredible. Look at him. But that is the end of match one. So, this is punishment for EC3's victory. We'll have to suffer through this match. I'm just getting bullied. I am Paige and Andrew is Nikki Bella and he's sent his minions after me.
Oh,
his sister has come after him.
The evil sisters here.
But Nikki was the evil sister, she said Brie should have died in the room. And then suddenly they were tagged to him again.
Of course, amnesia is a terrible thing.
Of course we're going to have a much better women's match in the main event hybrid when Becky Lynch gets her chance at Sasha Banks.
You say that, but this is top quality action.
Is it?
Yeah, well, we don't know just yet, and Summer Rae is like, just brawling.
Summer Rae is a top rated manager in career mode. She's the most expensive, she's more expensive than Paul Heyman. Seriously?
Is that so you can do like, well, I mean Rusev also, Dolph Ziggler.
But Lana's in the game. And Tyler Bray.
Is Lana the most expensive? Or
no.
What were her price brackets is Lana from that?
Shout out to Paige. Let her all in.
That was...
Well, Lana's, I think, the same as Paul Heyman, I don't remember.
That is bizarre.
I can't afford a manager yet. I'm poor. Oh, Paige. Come on, Paige. Summer Rae is bullying me. I am actually getting bullied by someone right here. It seems to be a thing they do in Fatal 4 Ways now, where they always take someone outside the ring so that there's not, like, just the constant breaking up of pins. Did I count that? Oh, Brie! I'm just getting bullied. I don't think I've hit. No, apparently I've got 56%. I don't remember hitting any moves. See, they've went out the ring now.
Yeah.
Paige even has her blue hair that always comes out.
See, it's not quite as good as Rollins' blonde hair.
No, that's actual hair, that's one. Well, the hair in this game is a thing.
Whenever Rollins comes back from injury, do you think he will have blonde hair at all?
blah blah blah. He's still appearing on Xavier Woods' YouTube. He has an unfair advantage on his YouTube. He can have WWE champion and things just appearing in gaming videos.
Just a bit. I'm sure we can get Seth from here.
It's Sheamus.
Or, yeah, or Sheamus.
WWE champion.
I'm sure we can get Stone Cold to have his podcast. And
oh my god, that was just a strike. Oh, I'm squeezing a lot of leg.
This is a match. I sort of regret putting this on because it's just, it could last a long time. 3 or 4 weeks occasionally do.
I'm trying to, I've got a signature sometimes.
You have? Summer Rae is continuing the beatdown of.
What is it? Is this the mad. No, it's in.
Page tap out.
It's not though, it's just like half of it.
Thank you, Summer.
Oh.
Did you actually break it up?
I don't know. I suddenly was out of it, so. And
this
that
kills
was really
the page.
Painful.
Oh my.
Yeah. Oh my god. I thought she was going to go for the accolade there. No. That was her signature move. And this is a pin.
Oh my. Yeah.
Paige has got resiliency.
Channeling inner diva.
What? You just countered my finisher.
Summer is unstoppable. It's always the volunteer. Rollins, Ziggler.
She countered my finisher with a. She's got a roll up now. She countered my finisher.
Oh my god, get in the ring faster.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
How quick is that? Summer Rae!
Nikki Bella just got in. Instead of being on the pin, she like spun round with a roundhouse kick, trying to kick the ref in the face. And that is, well, Summer Rae.
That was just the roll up of doom. This is why you don't have women's matches, Andrew.
It's alright. Someone really looked impressive. I mean, there's obviously a few.
This was her signature. Look at her face.
If you have any kind of blonde hair, you automatically are supreme.
Look at that. That's the one I kicked out of. And then she that was my finisher. I went for my finisher and she went.
She just got arm drag.
Of death. Then I countered her and then
just
roll up. And it was impossible to escape. Let's see what Nikki does.
<She's>
he did take out the ref, but you waited till he had already hit three.
It's like a
Summer, oh my god. Summer Rae celebrating her first win. But that is the end of match two, so I'm to a far superior main event. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event, where it's Triple H and his new buddies versus.
No Sheamus.
Maybe the Shield.
Sheamus is. That mohawk is screwed. It looks better in this than it does in TV. It
looks better in this than it does in real life.
Every way possible. Who's taunting them?
Ramon? No, Dean. Dean wants to get his hand. No. Dean wanted to get his hands on Sheamus.
Can't have that.
Dean Ambrose has a rematch coming up at some point.
We have to save those feuds for the pay-per-views, remember?
Well, next pay-per-view that title won't be defended because the champion will be facing the international champion.
Ah, yeah. So, bragging rights.
Yep. So it works. Float over DDT, the Olympic Fringe, and the Viper.
Is that Dean Ambrose only has 4 reversions? Or no, it's 5. Nah, I can't count.
No, it's 4. Can't count. Does anybody have 5?
Randy Orton.
Has 4.
4? No.
You see the 4 yellow bars?
Yes, I see it. How is like Randy Orton with 5? This is just.
I don't know if anyone has 5. Did EC3 have 5? Because EC3 is the best.
I think he did, yeah.
So there you go, EC3.
It is better than everyone here.
Hashtag EC3 for champ. No. What? That was a weird way to get you to stand up. Big back support. Oh! Face buster.
That was a thing.
That was a thing. It's time to get the big guy in. Here comes
the right back.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot that was his thing. He doesn't matter anymore, he's not a hybrid superstar. Boom. Samoan
That sound is terrifying.
Rollins got you there, didn't he?
Rollins is... I tried to attack Rollins and he just does not care.
It's going to be a Samoan drop. It is a Samoan drop. That was ideal. Randy Orton is taking a beating.
Yes, he's the sacrifice for Kevin Owens and Sheamus.
Sheamus is taking very little damage and Kevin Owens is just kind of stood there. I have a signature. Boom!
Randy Orton is dead.
I've done the Roman run.
What?
Let's get this done.
What on earth?
It's the Shield.
Alright. I didn't show the All Shield members, so it was most confusing.
There you go. This is
that's
how
a familiar
done.
Site. Slight familiar site.
There you go. Pin them. Get them, Dean. Get them, Seth. It's over.
You might actually just... Oh, Kevin with the save.
Kevin
Owens. Kevin's taking no damage. He's in and out.
Kevin Owens with the save. Randy Orton is not doing well.
Randy Orton just cannot reverse.
Randy Orton just got absolutely ruined by the Shield. I did not know that was in this game.
Maybe it's they're going to do the Shield comeback.
Just twist his little leg. Get the champ back in. And the man who Randy Orton had an issue with last week. The Baton Dean Ambrose over here.
Dean Ambrose is actually doing okay, which is bizarre, considering there's a slight number of different
Oh my god! Seth Rollins turned inside out there.
He literally took out everyone.
Except Dean Ambrose, which was impressive.
But Dean Ambrose just collapsed.
He tripped. Kevin Owens did something.
Randy Orton is probably not going to last this match, because...
Sheamus is in yellow, and Randy Orton has had the hell kicked out of him.
It won't let me in the ring. It's just, oh my god, why is this to do the entire process?
You know, it's
I was sprinting in there and it did not do it, let me in.
You don't have any stamina, so you can't sprint.
Yeah, it should let you sprint and slide in, but.
Only if you have stamina.
So you have to just like lazily climb.
Yes. It puts you at a disadvantage. Also, all of the Shield's stamina is so much better than everyone on your team.
And even Dean Ambrose, despite the fact he was like actually in the match for some period of time.
And Roman Reigns.
Also Sheamus, what have you done?
Sheamus was not in the match at any length, I think. They're not making that tag. I thought you'd kind of that there, but...
There's no such thing as counters for Randy Orton. Just if they replaced Randy Orton with some random fan.
Is it D-Von again?
Yes, it's D-Von.
Seth Rollins has a finisher.
Or Summer Rae or something.
Summer Rae won her match. Fairly dominantly.
It was a weird match.
Oh,
please, Sheamus.
Ambrose is dead. Oh no. Sheamus can kill her.
Done more damage than Randy Orton has in like 2 seconds. Although Randy Orton's been the sponge.
Randy Orton has been a bit of a sponge. Oh, I thought the Olympic fringe was coming back there. Apparently not. Come on, you. Oh, no. See, that moves in the game. That is the 1%. Why haven't they put 1% on EC3?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Or
maybe under a different name.
Well, it's not going to be called the 1%. Though. It'll be a facebreaker. A single arm facebreaker or something like that. No. Both of my tag team members want a tag.
Ambrose is going for a round.
White Nellies, the hardcore champion against the former hardcore champion, and then comes Kevin Owens.
Fate owns fate.
Yes.
Oh, maybe not.
DDT owns DDT last week. Seth. Oh, Seth just got duped. The champ. is getting Owens. Kevin Owens is a prize fighter, he's the kind of man who should be going for the championship. Wow. Big. Oh. Crap. That's twice you've counted finishing on the event for submission. Oops. Twice you've counted a finisher in this match. Ooh. No, not having it. The lumber up a bit. Get him, dude. Why is Doom running across there? He just ran across and slapped Randy Orton. Big rolling plancha thing off the top. There you go for pop up elbow. Oh dear, that definitely connected. Guys! Not a kicked out, don't worry.
Nice kick him.
Guys, could have appreciated some help there.
Champ is getting pummeled.
He's on the wrong side of town, as they would say. Armbar! No.
It's a cross face.
It's an STF. Which is a cross face. The submissions are dodgy.
They are, they're just, they're not nice. I didn't like them before, but they're still not really perfect.
They were easy before.
They were arbitrary, like, the button mashing was weird. Also, Randy Orton is still the most damaged in the match. He's not been in the match for some time.
Oosh.
Come on, boys. I have to channel your inner Sheamus. Oh,
I didn't look at the ref. I was aiming for Sheamus. Look at Roman's face.
He's so surprised.
Oh, and I'm getting beaten down with Kevin Owens and everything.
Have you ever
seen Kevin Owens versus Roman Reigns? Oh my god, how slow these kicks. I'm trying to see this match on television at 6,000 times in the next couple months. Sheamus, the man who made Roman Reigns cry. Right. Where are my friends? Oh my god. I don't even know how this works. It's a bizarre submission. Sheamus, you thug.
So we've got the announcer tables in this. Eight?
Yes, eight. Boom!
Ah, you killed Sheamus with that.
Boom. Just kind of lured them in, took them out. Oh, ba-ba-ba-ba! just
the mini scene.
Look at the ref, he's like, studying it so tightly.
Please move, Randy.
Randy could have used some moves earlier on. Oh, Jesus, it's a pole.
Sheamus was giving Orton instructions here. He's going to take out some motion.
I cannot count. I was Roman. No.
Roman's all of a sudden learned to count.
Boom.
Oh my. Please save him.
I am doing the Roman run. Can't you stop running? That is a talent.
It's good.
Dean. Time for you to get your hands on him. Roman's still doing the best out of the shield. He's also doing the best in the match by a very small margin with Kevin Owens.
Yeah, Kevin's
in good nick. Is this going to be?
It's also the pump up for him. Although, Reigns has had two punches.
Two Superman punches, yes, he has. Sheamus has yet to use that bull kick. The one that won him the title just 2 months ago. After some controversial thing. Ambrose claims he would not go through that table. That table went through him. Which I think would be an accurate claim.
It's a weird scenario.
Oh, this is a submission. Oh, Kevin Owens will break it up.
An actual battle.
Kevin Owens will break it up. But here we go. This is the end of it.
Orton, save us. Save us, Orton.
Actually.
Oh my god, the Romans! Literally Superman.
He's rolling in like a superhero. Bam, 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 bam.
Never stand with anyone in the match, of course.
Bam, bam. Oh my god!
That Dean Strange one.
Time for the champ to get back. Do you think you're going? Mate. Oh! Channel and Triple H. Roman Reigns has beat the crap out of your teammate.
I know. I can sort of see it, I can hear it.
It's bouncing off objects outside. I believe it's good enough. I thought you'd count them, but...
Yeah, it does look like you can.
That was a Frankensteiner.
Why can't Reigns not just stick to his own?
Stick to his own heart.
His own corner.
Because he's... That was not what I thought about that as. Okay. Oh. That is completely different to the moves in Triple H.
Yeah.
Even though it was literally the same move. Fine. Am I getting it? Seth Rollins is got in the squatting position. Boom, pedigree. Sheamus has taken so many finishers.
It's not even funny.
It's
just...
I'm stuck.
There to receive.
Oh, no. Here we go. This is how you finish it. Nope. That was not what I meant to do. But Reigns is gonna... Sheamus is not doing well.
Oh my.
Kevin Owens! Christ.
Break it up, Owens. Oh, the Owens is going for it. That.
Oh god, Sheamus. Sheamus countered him. Did you use your finisher?
I didn't. What?
Where did it go?
Who?
You had the broad kick.
That's a good point. I don't think. Oh, you've just countered it.
That was quite nice, I countered.
What is Randy Orton doing?
He's fighting Dean Ambrose. I couldn't tell who it was until he reappeared.
See, when they come in to break up the pin, the brawls just continue to do the same.
At least they don't randomly roll into the ring anymore. But it's fine.
Owens is a guard that we need.
It's time. Well. Yeah, got it eventually. There we go.
Oh my.
This is how you end a match with these three. We've come for it again.
Do you have to be Reigns to this?
I don't think so. I think Reigns gets teleported into the position of the centrepiece. And I think sometimes that can cause some interesting teleportation issues. Dean! Fucking Kevin Owens. Tap, Sheamus, tap. The vibrations. good vibrations.
That is sort of low pitch.
It was very low pitch.
What on earth is that? What is going on?
It was effective.
Rollins has no idea where he is. It's just. No one. Why? It's just these two are battle. Well, Roman's beating up Sheamus and Caitlyn. Whenever he goes for a pin, it instigates. I think.
It does instigate, I think.
Kevin Owens is still with that hill. Well, Rollins
more impressive. Kevin Owens just ran in and grabbed me.
Reigns more impressive. Excellent work. Reigns more impressively, though, has been in the ring for a long time.
Randy Orton.
The Viper.
Randy Orton has an interesting counter to Seth Rollins' other finisher. He did all that. He's got backhanded. Oh.
Oh,
Randy's not having a good match. He's just getting choked out now by the champ. Champ, he had two hellacious matches just a couple of nights ago.
Yes.
Now he has to face these three. I don't even need a fit. No, Sheamus has got you.
Oh my, what?
I think I took out Roman Reigns, but...
That's 7.
I don't think that taunt's appropriate when you don't have an RKO.
It's just hype for an RKO.
Oh, that's not an RKO. Hyping him out, you're not going to do it. Dean Ambrose has zero momentum because he's been falling so much. Seth Rollins with the counter. Seth Rollins
that,
with the vote over DDP.
That Seth Rollins move, so. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do a quicker taunt than that.
And you're just going to stand there posing for a couple of minutes. Come on. Come on. Wayne Rooney. Oh.
This is a thing.
Violence to Rooney's. Right, let's see if he can actually manage to put it against. No, 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 he took it. He took it like a wiper.
Guys.
I'm just going to take him over here. And then I'm going to cut him. Right, Dean.
It's like you let me kick out at that point. Oh, the Owens is the man we need.
I'm just kicking him. I'm going to cut him again. Oh, Sheamus this time! I thought Dean had him.
No one can touch Sheamus.
6-man tags are the thing.
He's
the main event of the next pay per view is a 6-man tag.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Could one of these teams be your team?
The one that might have to be. I think I can't really conjure up one. And they are looking rather good at defensive at least. Oh my, what the hell?
Roman Reigns just...
There's no time and place that Roman just does not find a way to be there.
Mm.
Although Kevin Owens was like for me in it.
Oh, I had a hot time. Oh my god. You got
it's the
guitar hero is coming. Beth Rollins was in the same position.
Can you see the Shield actually lose?
Doesn't seem like that. Were you mashing Y there?
I wasn't. It just didn't, does not give you anything.
It probably gave you some momentum.
Yeah, I did that shoot.
KO still has yellow health.
Yes.
This is your first time playing as Owens? You haven't played as Rollins yet?
I haven't, no.
Well, you did technically in that.
That glorious match.
That main event between Randy Orton and Seth Rollins. Oh, this is a table breaking then if you're on a table match.
I won't see who from.
Who should I tag? Well, oh, he wants it, so he can
Reigns
have it.
Wants it.
Yep. Ooh. Reigns is ready for a fight. And a suplex.
He's been a suplex at Asia tournament. Different airline this time.
I don't think he left it a good review on that travel website. Oh god, what's this? Oh my god.
What's that?
It's not really the package bell driver. It's similar to the package bell driver. Package bell driver.
Come on, guys, you better wrap up the Shield after I do this. The string.
No. Roman Reigns is dead.
Come on,
Jess. Come on. Oh, come on, Reigns. Nah. Superman kicks out.
This is actually just
a main event.
A thing. It's going to make you last forever. Literally, there's. What's sort of stopping? They've already, no health pretty much for everyone.
No, Roman will win. Roman will win. Roman will do it. The Roman army will rise.
No.
Seth Rollins just appeared, holding his knee. Roman Reigns is
Roman
the second
is
member
the
of
punch.
The Shield to win the WWE Championship, and the first member of the Shield to lose the WWE Championship. Did you tag him in?
Just wherever you were down, yeah.
I was too busy attacking Kevin Owens.
I don't actually know how I got him into the match. They seem to be. Randy Orton is. He gets damaged very early on, and he's. It's difficult to do well whenever he's essentially dead for most of it. Oh, takes a whole to go.
Roman run. That is not quite the Roman run. The Roman run's when he keeps running and ends up in the corner at the top rope.
Camille becomes a corner. Come on, you ought to run out of the corner. It's like a math one.
Oh, it's a finishing man. Why are you targeting Shane's?
I'm talking to him, of course.
Oh, hold the line for. Oh, you've actually got a signature this time. Kevin Owens is distracting the referee.
He's like, no, it's actually properly happening. Like, arguing in his face.
Oh, we're
gonna get there.
We're gonna get the
Spike
DDT.
Yeah,
the
room
is busted open.
Can you feel it?
That actual reason to use that tongue.
Of course, it's not. It's
let's see if I can. No, did not successfully counter that at all. That was not good. Guys.
Come on, guys, go. Oh God. I wanted to end it with Orton. It's like a comeback story. But
we get some work to do.
It will not be.
Did you count a my finisher?
I might have at the very end. I did at the very
no,
beginning.
It's because I used resiliency. That's what it is.
Ah, so does it use your finisher?
Depends as much level of resiliency you've got.
Ah.
What?
Thanks, Randy. He's always there for me.
Just Randy Orton did not.
Reigns just does not care.
He's on a Roman run. It's the DDT though. No, he'll care about that. The Shield are not looking healthy. I don't know what Dean Ambrose is.
He's not been in for some time. I think he's on the far side, so he's.
No, he's done. That's why he's losing momentum. Why am I targeting Randy Orton?
He's venturing into foreign lands.
He's fighting Kevin Owens. He's beating up Sheamus, the man who took his title from him. Makes sense.
Makes sense, of course. Thank you.
This match is.
Oh my god!
Just a super pick. Just casual.
It'd be better from an old camera angle, but good enough for him. Kevin is he's doing great.
Kevin Owens is the MVP of your team.
Yes.
Sheamus took
for
all
many
three
reasons.
Finishers in a row.
For many reasons, he's been keeping the match alive and he's essentially
the only one to hit a finisher.
Yes. Well, Randy Orton did not.
No, Randy Orton did not kill. No, it's not happening.
Depends
what
you mean by hitting a finisher.
Boom!
Reigns in that.
Right, they're all getting it. Every member of that team is getting powerbombed.
Owens cannot. What if Owens breaks up his own pin?
Oh, that's what kicking out is called.
Of course.
Boom! Oh my god, the bubble vibrated. Venom! Guys, get Sheamus! Damn, okay. just looked at you.
They just break down. Rollins obeys the rules for some reason, and Ambrose just does not understand rules.
That is a hell of a move.
That Bronco kick from Randy Orton.
That was a pin. That was hitting B and he went for the arm thing.
Thank you.
We're just desperate for the AI to mess up somehow.
The AI is never going to mess up.
I'm stuck. Oh my god. Just
that was nice
to the shin, sweet shin music.
I want Randy here, but he's otherwise
he's wandered off.
Occupied.
He's fighting Dean Ambrose somehow. He's beaten the hell out of Dean Ambrose. I wouldn't be surprised if they went through rounds. They haven't won it wrong. You dismantled the nice table, Lillard. Somebody going through it.
Yeah, no.
Oh, Sheamus.
Yeah, to get Randy and the double team. This is great work.
Oh my god, what is this going to be?
I thought it was going to be a RKO. Of course, that would be incredible.
It was a package pile driver and then a suplex.
And then Randy Orton becomes, like, all of a sudden stood up instantly.
I didn't see that.
It's all of a sudden like
boom!
Without having to go through the process of like
fighting them. Oh my god, I was gonna tag in Seth. Seth is too excited to fight him. Who won that?
I landed on my face, I did not. I do a kicking outside because you just land at that.
That's not worked out for you, oh no, that little bit has.
Whoa. getting close.
Are you actually going to get back in the ring at some point and ramble?
Random.
Mm-hmm. It's time for a slappy slap slap. Oh no, no, it didn't work. You better telegraph the slappy slap slap. Ambrose with the.
Sheamus was preemptively.
Yeah, they do that. It's almost impossible to do that. I somehow got you through Kevin Owens.
We interrupted their battles.
Ooh. Instantly, I wrote it.
Thank you.
I do have the gun. I do.
You don't actually have the gun, do you? Like the actual gun?
Nah, I'm not Brian Pillman. Lunatic Fringe is close enough, but no. Same gimmick, but not quite as extreme. Right, what do I need? Right my nose. Yeah, there we are. Boom. Get up, Randall. No. Somehow I went for a white kiss the butthole and did not intend on doing this at all.
No point, no. Thank you, Seamus.
You barely got
out of there. Would be dead if it wasn't for Seamus, essentially.
Come on.
Seamus with his. Seamus is taking the hits.
I'm trying to. Mm-hmm. Come on. There we go. Want him to be there. So we can do the typical Dean Ambrose.
Oh, really? Is that a signature?
That is a
signature. That is a signature.
I'm going to pin because nobody's at your
side. Oh, Sheamus knows where he's got to be.
I'm
not even trying to kick out a pin into our match. It's just.
I had to, as Roman Reigns.
I know my team's there for me. Of course, at one point they won't be there.
Hopefully, this is.
Owens is on the ropes.
Oh my god, I took the ref out.
That karma though.
I bet you the ref doesn't get up in time. Roman's walking it.
I mean, the same shield is like a security force and they can't quite hold one guy back.
Oh, the Dez press.
Yes.
It's unstoppable.
Can you look at the movement of Randy?
Oh, we're going to see another Spike DDT.
We're going to see a Spike DDT.
Nope. Still wearing an NXT shirt for some reason. It's a classic shirt. Now Ambrose is busted open as well. Where's Seth? I think Sheamus similar. He's not winning. Nope. What's this? What are you going to do? Throw me outside the ring? Hanging neck gripper. Not Spike DD, Spike DD. Seth has appeared.
Seth is back.
The Rollins Master. Are you trying to do that?
Oh, I don't even know how you do it, so.
Know how you do it in this game, though. Oh, arm drag! You don't have stamina.
Whoa. This is just. The problems of having a 30-minute match for the main event. Knackered.
Yes. That's why the Divas match was so short. We did to save time.
Yeah. And I think we had to save all the time because of the Devon match as well.
This match is actually like 40 minutes. Oh my god.
Come on.
No!
No!
Just like that.
No!
Dean Ambrose gets the win. Just randomly after 40 minutes. Oh god.
It's an Iron Man match.
Look at the signs for Dean Ambrose.
Oh.
That was a ridiculous main event. I think we might avoid 6-1 tags when we don't do them.
No, this is probably not the norm. Just Kevin Owens was incredible.
Kevin Owens was incredible.
And Seth Rollins, although he's like the champ, he was like weirdly not great whenever he wasn't that. He was just taking brawls and things. Although Randy
Orton. Stupid sin.
And Randy Orton was like wrecked.
Randy Orton did
5 minutes.
But that is the end of this episode of Classic. So leave a like rating if you enjoyed. Subscribe to follow the series. The next episode is Hybrid on Thursday, which probably won't be 3 hours long. And Oh, we're going to see the winning animation. The shield winning animation.
This is a thing.
This is a thing.
Yeah, this is... I mean, really, well, not really, but I've not seen the shield altogether in 2016.
But there you go. That is the end of the episode. So, goodbye. Oh.